Okay, so I got a bake box from Sprinkles just for them. It comes with cookies, brownies, icing, and cupcakes. And Aubrey's going in. Always eating. Yeah. She weighs 80 pounds, but she's gonna eat 6 of these. Cheers! We're starting the day with brunch at Sarah Beth's. Me and Jamie ordered the same thing for drinks and meals, and so did they. So these people think we are psychotic, but it's okay.
We'll check back in with the delicious food.
Okay, so I got the steak and truffle fries, as always.
We got the adult grilled cheese and tomato
soup for these two. And Jamie, my copycat. Just kidding. It's the best. So we're going on the subway. What are you doing?
Snapchatting.
Getting on the F train because we're going to the Color Factory. Jamie's very excited. Literally 50% of our schedule this weekend is like for 5-year-olds only, aka you. And then the other is just like more
drinking.
Yeah, trendy for Aubrey. More Chinatown. And Caroline on her part two.
You're welcome. Strawberry.
So we all picked a color, like our personality. I feel like this is like the anagram of colors.
What it do, baby?
I can't.
Hey, vlogs. We're at PhD's rooftop. Caroline is just oblivious to life.
I was listening to that later.
Oh, she's just eavesdropping.
Jamie, are you want to be in it or? Okay.
We just paid $18 for drinks.
What the fuck?
They don't know that that's cheap here.
Love that.
Love that.
We're going to see Mean Girls because we're Mean Girls.
You're the meanest girl I know.
Yep. Mean Girls.
Sweet Girls.
Sweet Girl.
Sweet Girl.
Because we're Mean Girls and everything's gotta be pink.
Fetch. So fetch.
Do you own anything pink?
No.
Definitely not.
That's bad. So we're at Mean Girls.
So fat.
So fat. This is my 4th time, but I get to see Taylor Lautner, so that's okay. Jamie has her Fetch Rosé. She's ready to go.
Carry over.
We all just post a picture, so go like, comment, whatever.
Please
edit
that out.
No.
Is this for the vlog?
Caroline's not on your phone.
No, I'm not. It's me.
Super Asian today.
I mean, the mixed animal prints. Super Asian.
Good vibes.
I told you.
We're back. We had a chill night last night. Ordered in some pizza and Chinese food.
Yum.
And now we're in Central Park. It's a little warm. It's like 100 degrees today in New York. So prayers for no blackouts. Guess what Caroline's doing?
On her phone.
Part three. Ha! And we're going to a really special spot for Jamie next, so stay tuned.
We're at the plaza. We're at the plaza. I'm going to the elevator today.
In her pink.
Yep.
Okay, so we made it for Jamie's tea time.
Even got the Eloise tea and the phone did not eat first, but we have all these pretty desserts.
What's your favorite sandwich?
Peanut butter and jelly.
Okay.
Peanut butter and jelly. Pretzel thing.
Yeah, me too. Pretzel prosciutto was the winner. We have some scones, some tea, and we're in the Plaza Palm Court. When you get hot in Chinatown trying to negotiate, then all these Chinese ladies hate me because I just brought all of our prices down 50 bucks.
Heck yeah.
But we got some good stuff. So we took Aubrey to Chinatown, Jamie to the plaza, and Caroline to get Diet Cokes.
And the fresh market. Yeah, the gas station.
And a fresh market. There's no gas station. We're in New York, but fresh market.
We're taking some wake up energy shots. It's going to be a long night, boys.
Jamie's a plus. Can't do it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ew.
This is a joke.
Check the faces.
Look how much I didn't even take any.
Oh my gosh, this is not good.
I didn't even. Mine's way stronger.
No, I don't know.
Are you joking?
Mine's great.
Ginger mixed with cayenne. Spicy.
Oh my gosh, I'm so proud. She took all of it.
This is so gross.
Aubrey, you're like $8.
Here we go. I'm going to take a little tiny bit.
It's going to wake you up. It's cayenne. Taste it.
Oh. It's not good.
Tequila with water.
Did you not take a chaser?
No.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. We don't do chasers.
Ma'am.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Oh,
my
gosh.
Just
go! Okay, so we're going now. We're going to a
swirling it around.
Dinner in East Village. We took a tequila shot to get the night started. Woo! Caroline is drinking something else now.
Caroline's what?
Drinking something else.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Free drinks? I think yes. We're at LC Rooftop.
It's so cute.
What'd you get to drink on? Oh gosh. What does it taste like?
It tastes strong as fuck.
It tastes like
please!
So here we are.
How many times is that? I don't know.
How much?
$18.
Oh, Aubrey's is not the same as ours.
No.
I need to kill her. This is the 85. But yes, and if you can guess our Sex and the City characters, comment below. You probably can't. Maybe just Aubrey since she gave it away.
Aubrey gave it away on Instagram.
But if you can guess all four,
you can definitely
get
Jamie. That's a dead giveaway.
You get a shout out in the next vlog. Yeah. All four.
Woohoo!
Cheers.
It's the one with the lady in the gold dress. The gold dress that probably costs more than the purse. What champagne are you getting?
delicious.
She got that flashlight out and she is looking at the book. Oh, baby.
Oh, girl.
One day when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
I got the fusilli. Jamie got fried rice balls. What did you get?
Rigatoni.
Rigatoni and?
Water.
Twins. Water. We need lots of water today. Where we're at, Sarah. It's so pretty. Somehow, I'm not sure how, but here we are. Jamie's last meal. She's leaving us. Okay. She likes to hang out with her boyfriend at the beach and leave us.
I don't have to go to work. Jamie. Not really. I'll
Caroline,
be back alive.
I think this is part five.
Don't show my boobies.
She's alive and thriving, people.
Doing better. Yeah. We had some showers.
Naps.
Doing good. Hope we had a 3-hour nap.
This is our first meal of the day. This is my last meal.
Yeah.
Your last meal
of the day.
Of the day. I'm not going to dinner.
What was your favorite part of the weekend, Jamie?
Is this even a question?
I knew that was
good. Eloise. Duh. I got to be Eloise for the day.
When are you coming back to stay in the suite?
My birthday.
Teresa, get ready. Yeah.
Teresa, you're taking me to the Eloise suite. Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to me.
City Vineyard.
Oh, no,
it's
a good
one.
I'm having some
Pies
Aubrey's.
Pro tip for Aubrey's photo shoots. Go ahead, let's see the finished product.
I'm taking a 90.
I look weird when I drink things.
Do you like two pies?
A little bit.
Having a grat tim
at chicken
cream. That's not it. I had a grat tim when I was chicken cream. If you know what that's a reference from, comment down below and you get five brownies.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And if you get the accurate number of pictures we've taken of Aubrey today, special shout out.
Comment or the below. Amount of time she's asked to air for her to airdrop them. Don't cuss. We're gonna have to bleep it out. It's more work for Haley editing. Okay, bye.
More work for me.
We'll check in for y'all with y'all. I can't talk.
We'll check in for y'all.
We'll check in with y'all later. We walked to Washington Square Park. Aubrey's first time seeing the arch. And everyone's in the fountain because it's a million degrees outside. And so what was your favorite part of the weekend? As Caroline just asked, you had lots of time to think about it.
Dinner at Catch and the steak.
Because the steak was good.
Steak. Oh yeah, that was fun. That was really good. It was a fun experience.
No, man. Everything.
I mean, I have a better one. I just need to think of it.
No, yeah, I want to. What did we do the first day?
Being in Central Park. I love Central Park.
She loves her some Central Park.
What did we do the first day?
Obviously, it wasn't that memorable.
What did we do that first day? Chinatown Festival.
That's a no. You got that lovely bag.
I know. Isn't it so cute?
My love bag. That fishy. Yes, girl. We match.
So what did we do the first day?
I'm not going to tell y'all. That's so rude. We went to Mean Girls.
Oh, Mean Girls.
Mean Girls.
That was my favorite thing.
It's been so long. Yeah, that was my favorite thing.
It's been so long. 2 whole days.